Let us consider an equation. Somebody asked me doubt regarding the Carnot map. So first let me draw the equation. Okay, this A bar, let me take an equation A bar B C plus A bar B bar C, A bar B bar C, and then plus A bar B bar C, A bar B C bar, and then A B bar C, A B bar C, plus then plus, finally it is A B C. A, B, and C. So it is very difficult for me to write in this. This is the jamboard because the pen is, mouse is not perfect. Okay, now we'll see how to, already I told you how to draw the Carnot map for the given POIS and SOP. Okay, so I think in these examples I have given numbers so that you can correctly find out the position in the Carnot map, and you will be able to enter a 1 or a 0 there. I think she has asked that only. Now, given this equation like this, okay, how to do? But this is also, you can write equivalent number, right? Anyway, no problem. First, let me draw the Carnot map. Since there are three variables, you can draw like this. A, B, right? That is, first is A bar, B bar. This side we will write C, okay? C bar and C. So the first one is A bar, B bar. Then A bar, B. Isn't it? See, normally how we will write? 0, 0. So that is what A bar, B bar. Then 0, 1. That is what A bar, B. And then 1, 1 we will write, then 1, 0 we will write. So when you A, 1, 1 you write A, B. Then for this, it is A and B bar. Okay, so now you can, you have to write the one in the respective combination. So A bar, B, C. What is A bar, B, C? Here A bar, B, and then C. So here you put 1. Then A bar, B bar, C. Here, this is A bar, B bar, C is here. Then A bar, B, C bar. A bar, B, C bar, here. Then A, B bar, C. A, B bar, C, here. Then A, B, C. A, B, C. Now if you see this, this is the Carnot map. In all the other places, you just substitute 0. Whether you put 0 or not, no problem. So this is another way of easy drawing actually. Instead of remembering this is the position 0, 1, 2, 3, given the equations, if you write this properly, then these combinations you can find out and fill it up easily. Actually, this is more easier than the one. Now we form the quad. Okay, and here you form the pair. So in quad, you know, you will eliminate all these things, isn't it? If you take this, say for example, here, when you take these two, A bar, A is eliminated, B bar you have, right? Here also, A bar, A will be eliminated. If you take this, B bar, B is eliminated, again, B bar, B is eliminated. So, in this, if the quad is formed like this, the whole thing is eliminated. Then, here, so only you will have this value, this variable, C, in this quad, okay? So, equal to. Now, if you see this pair, C bar and C is eliminated, you have A bar, B. Bar is only for A bar, A. So, I hope you are able to follow. Yes or no, girls?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Any more doubt? You want me to work out some more example? Or is it enough?
मैम इन फोर के मैप आई कांट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड यू.
फोर वेरिएबल
या यस मैम.
ओके लेट मी डू दैट. सी आई विल राइट एज अ टेक्स्ट बॉक्स ओके बिकॉज राइटिंग इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी. आई विल राइट दैट एज ए लाइक दिस. इफ यू राइट लाइक दिस यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस इज ए बार. इज इट ओके फॉर यू?
यस मैम.
ओके बिकॉज आई फील वेरी डिफिकल्ट व्हेन ड्राइंग विद द माउस. सो ए बार दिस इज ए बार बी बार सी डी. दिस वे ऑल्सो यू कैन राइट. ओके सो दिस द प्लस सिंबल. Plus, then A B bar C D. A B bar. A B bar C D. Plus A B C D. A B C B bar. Plus. A B bar C B bar. This is one equation. This is one term, min term. And then A B bar C B bar. A B bar C B bar. A bar, B bar, C, B bar, okay. S, A bar, B, C, B bar. Verify the question. A bar, B bar, C, D, A, B bar, C, D, A, B, C, D bar. A B bar C D bar. A bar B bar C D bar. A bar B C D bar. Okay, so this is the equation. For this we have to draw the Karnaugh map. So let me draw the Karnaugh map. So here is A bar B bar. It is 0 0 0 1. This A bar B, then 1 1. So A bar B, here is A B, and then 1 0. So it is A B bar. Then here C D. Two more variables are there. So same way you will write C bar D bar. Then C bar D, and then C D, and then C D bar. Now we have drawn the equation, Karnaugh map. Now you have to fill up the Karnaugh map. So what is the combination? A bar B bar C D. A bar B bar C D is this, right? So put a one there. Then A B bar. Search for A B bar. Now this is A B bar. Then C D. C D is again this. Then A B C D bar. A B C D bar. The last one here. Then A B bar. A B bar C D bar. C D bar. Okay, this A B bar. A B bar C D bar. Then A bar B bar. What is it? A bar B bar. Then C D bar. Here. Then A bar B. Here A bar B. Then C D bar. This. So if you take this, you will have a, you can form a quad and you can form a pair. Okay, so now the whole thing is eliminated. You have only C and neighbor for this. Then plus, even you can form, you can wrap the corner map and you can make it list like this. Like a, here also you can make a quad. So when you wrap it like this, A, B bar, here you leave this. See, you have to consider these two. So A bar is gone. Now we have B bar. Okay. Then if you take this, D bar gone, you have C. So this is the equation. Are you able to follow, girls?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now I just stop the class.